Alright, hey guys, what's going on? This is J-Dog and welcome to Fallout 4. This is going to be a different game to the Far Cry series that I was doing before. So, I'm actually going to play Far Cry 4 this time. I'm actually going to play Fallout 4 this time. So, hope you guys enjoy. I'm just going to get straight into it. Because this music is so loud. Yeah, so I've just decided to do Fallout 4 now because Far Cry 4, good game, but I like to mix it up a bit. Like, not play the same game all the time. It just, like, gets a bit tedious. I don't know. Let's just try Fallout 4. So basically for the introduction, I'm not going to talk. I'm not going to say anything because the introduction is so cool. You have to watch it if you haven't seen it. It's a very emotional game. So if you want to skip ahead, do so, because this first bit's going to be quite emotional. It's quite distressing. I don't know. Just watch it if you can, because it's pretty good. So here we go. Here we go. Right, this is so cool, this introduction. I'll just let you guys listen to it.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
War never changes. Yep, that was the introduction. So cool. I love it so much. So cool. Okay, here we go. So we're into the character creation phase. So,
war never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right, okay, so what am I gonna do? You know, I might actually choose the woman this time because I've already played this before with the guy. So I'm thinking maybe I should choose a girl this time.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
I don't think I'm going to change her much. Like, you can have a look through some of these presets. Phase 15. To be honest, like, most of them don't even look that good compared to the first one. I think the first one looks the best. I mean, like... I don't know, that looks like a boy. That doesn't even, that looks like a boy. It doesn't look like a girl at all. I wonder if you can change the hair. Nah, I'm just gonna change it back. Right, so this is probably the best one, I would say, in terms of, like, looks and everything, so. Body. Should we make her super skinny? Or super fat? Muscular. Super thin? Nah, it's too thin, that. Maybe I would say halfway between thin and large, but maybe a little bit thin. It's like three quarters thin. I think that's okay. You gotta have them curves though. Okay, so yeah, let's accept that. Okay, so let's just go ahead and use this. Because I mean, I don't really need to change it. There's no point anyway in changing it. That's very precise. Really? Today's newspaper's just delivered. Well, it's too bad that I can't read the newspaper. I can only look at it.
More of the same.
More of the same. And now he's gonna pick up a newspaper because I've done this intro before so many times. Yeah, so I've actually done this like multiple times before, just like trying to restart the game, but never actually recorded it. So now I'm actually gonna restart the whole game. Let's just turn this off. It's getting annoying. So yeah, I'm just gonna restart the whole game. Oh, Sean, shut up, man.
Glad we got Codsworth.
I'm not.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
I didn't get my coffee. Oh, is that it? Is that it? You're just gonna sip it? Can I pick it up? Damn it.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Yeah. That's cool. Let's just go ahead and
activate
like
everything.
The
milk got delivered.
Yeah, no shit. The milk's right on the table. Pointing out the obvious. Yeah, let's just have a look, quick look around.
Good old US of A.
Yeah, good old America. Can't use that mirror. Oh, here we go, here's the Vault-Tec guy. I'm gonna play this in third person, actually. Just for this bit, maybe? I don't know. I quite like playing in third person.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Good morning! Whoa, 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 you're facing the wrong way.
Isn't it?
What are you doing?
Just
face this
look at
way.
That
Yeah,
sky
that's
out
right.
there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Right, let's go in third person for this, actually. Right, I'm glad you're here.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no
oh,
idea.
Oh, yeah, you know something, don't you?
Now
you know
I
there's
going to
be nuclear weapons dropped on America,
so
don't
I
you?
Won't take up much of your time. Time being
a precious commodity.
A precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our
what family
country,
service?
You have been priest.
Oh, right, okay, yeah, sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. Splendid!
Okay, so I'm gonna call myself. What should I call myself? I could call myself J Dog, but then again, like, Codsworth won't be able to say J Dog, so. Because if I choose a name now, it'll determine if Codsworth can say the name, and I really want to hear Codsworth say my name because it's, like, really cool. So, what should I be? I'm thinking of a Lucy. I don't know. Maybe Lucy? Let's go with Lucy. Okay, so I'm gonna be quite an average person. I'm just gonna put everything up by one. Oh, I need to press enter. Do I? Yeah. I'm just gonna put up everything by one, so it's four for each one. So four, 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 five, no, four. Okay, so then everything's gonna be equal. Yeah, that's what I want.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Yeah, Sean, shut up.
Miss Lucy, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some.
Let's play with Sean.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Is she coming? Doesn't she come in this room? Do I have to do it again?
My boy isn't giving him any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Oh yeah, he's saying that. I thought it was a woman there. No, I'm playing as the woman. Yeah, let's spin the mobile. Right, don't close the door, please. Don't close the door. It's a bit creepy. Don't close the door. Yeah, knew you would close the door.
His best behavior, just like
I don't want to be trapped in with this guy. Oh my god, look at that pose. Whoa.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Let's be sarcastic.
Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, here we go. Shit's going down now.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact with
what
our
did he say?
Stations.
Oh yeah, I like doing this pose in the window. Wait, look at this.
We do have coming in. That's
look at that pose. That pose
reports,
though. Hello, Vol-Tec. Imagine someone just walking past and you say this.
My God.
Got a sexy pose? Okay. Okay, so the bombs are gonna drop, so let's get the vault.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Right.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills. If you are ready,
okay, so basically, a nuclear weapon's about to drop on America, and we've got to get to the vault so we don't die. For those of you who don't know what Fallout 4 is, this way. Okay, so I just want to get the vault so I can get this started, because like. Yeah, you don't want to be packing bags when there's a bomb about to drop, mate. Sorry. Prepare for the future.
It's absurd! I am Vault.
Not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sure.
me. Okay.
God, we're gonna die!
I'm recording this!
If you're in the
we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
All right, here we go. Oh, can I not go in first person? Sugar.
Almost there. Is Sean
I can't
okay?
go in first person.
He's fine.
Oh, well.
We're going to be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Some quite eerie music. I'm sure they had to use like a whole string section for that. Jesus. Okay, so the nuclear bombs just dropped.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Vault-Tec is here for you.
No, don't get caught up thinking about
please
that.
Phoenix.
Hey.
Hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
This way.
This way is good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suit
Thanks.
Before we can take
this
you
way,
further.
Please.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here.
Cool.
He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow
what
me.
Are you busy with? I'm ready to go. Come on.
Just this way.
See? This is our new home.
No, it's not, because we're about to get cryogenically frozen, so...
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time.
How long
time,
do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Ooh, that's a bit of a... prepared for the future. It's a bit of an evil glare, that. I'm a bit scared of him. even though he's gonna like be gone in the next 200 years when I'm frozen. Spoilers.
Such a lovely family you have.
Hey,
I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Being frozen. Oh my god. Bit spooky this.
This is the one. Here.
Oh. Open it.
Okay, out of time. Okay, so we've escaped the cryogenic pod. Right, let's try and see if we can get our husband back.
Come on. There has to be a release.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come
Open.
On. Oh my god. I'll find who did this.
Yeah, I just wanted the wedding ring, that's all I wanted.
And I'll get Sean back.
Okay, so...
I promise.
Right, so we need to go through here. Yeah, I'm just basically looking around for anything that I can nick. Right, I don't really need anything in here, actually. Come to think of it. Whoa, okay, settle down. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, bad roaches. Right, okay. Right, so there's nothing in here that I can really take. Okay, so I need to kill these rad roaches first. Sorry if I'm not really talking much in this video, I just wanted to basically show you the story of this game. As we go through the playthrough, I will talk more, but like, I just want to get this bit over and done with, because like, not really much to talk about at this point. Okay, so. Die. Roasted. Rad roasted.
Giant roaches.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Okay, so... Also, if you notice, if I actually walk over this, it'll actually move, which is quite fruity as well, so that's a mod. That's not actually part of the game. So if I walk into this, it'll actually move, and that's so fruity that... I've just noticed how weird that looks. Oh my god, that is so weird. Okay, so, probably not going to do that again, because I'm just freaked out with that. Okay, what am I looking for? Okay, I need to get a gun, because there's not really anything in here that I can get. Move that again. Yuck. Okay, are you going to die? Yep, there we go. Mine. Okay. Right, where's this Radroach? Where are you at, Radroach? Ooh, you've gone down there. Yeah, I've got a 0% chance. Right, can you come up here, please, so I can kill you? Yes.
What happened here?
Ooh, it's a skeleton.
Where is everyone?
Alright, more Radroaches. Oh. Okay, only took a little bit of damage there. Didn't take much. I just don't want to get radiation, because if I get radiation, then I'm not going to be able to get full health. My health is going to decrease, so my aim is not to get hit. Because that's going to be like really bad if I get hit, because I haven't got any radaways or anything to like remove it. You'll see what I mean later on in the video if you don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so two 10mm pistols, I can sell one. Right, so this is the area where I want to loot, because there's actually some valuable ammo around here, so 10mm rounds, that's good. Stimpak in the mirror, that's nice. I think that's about it actually in this room. I don't believe there's anything else, okay. Wait, is there any in here? Oh yeah, I've got to use this terminal to open the door, of course. Right, open evacuation turn. Right, so let's open that. Okay. Bobby pin, yes please. Bobby pins will allow me to pick locks and stuff. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, I've got a pistol now, yeah, of course, right. Let's go for vats. Okay. I want you to die, I want you to die, I want you to die. 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 Ooh, critical. Right, oh. Go away, go away. There we go. That one went right in my face there. Jesus Christ. No. Die. There we go. Okay, I want to take all this Radroach meat just because I can sell it. And it's actually useful for food. So I can actually eat Radroach meat for food, like if I'm running low on health. Can't imagine it'd be the most appetizing thing, but hell, it's food, so. Okay. Okay, you die, please. Yep, you're dead.
Is this all that's left?
Oh. Okay, you die. Right, let's just go ahead and get a Pip-Boy. This is called a Pip-Boy. Okay, so I've got two security batons and two pistols, that's good. Okay, so this is where I'm at now, I'm in vault 111. So let's just go ahead and open the doors to get out. Okay, yep. Press the button. Here we go. Right, okay. I'm gonna go in third person for this because it looks cool. Oh, this looks so cool, this. I just love the visuals of this. Yes, okay, so let's get out of here. Open the door, let me out. Right, okay, let's just leave the vault. Thank you for letting me stay in Vault Tech, otherwise I'll be dead. Okay, so this is where the episode is going to conclude now. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. The reason for such a short video is just because I wanted this to be a separate video, because the story at the start, you don't really do much, you just kill a few roaches. In the next couple of videos, I will be killing things, and I will be doing part of the campaign missions sort of thing. So if you guys enjoyed this, please hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the official JDog for more content coming your way. I'll probably be doing some more Far Cry videos like I have been doing previously. But yep, this is my first episode of Fallout 4, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Let's just have a look at the wasteland. Okay, and here we are, the wasteland, right? So, before I go any further, I'm going to end the episode here. So, hope you guys have enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys later.